争的时候，朋友们都非常激动。那细心的朋友会不会非常好奇一件事情呢？那就是为什么我们的象人
Oh my God, don't come here on a Saturday. Look at this.
有很多鲨鱼都主动围了过去。其实啊，原因非常简单，就是因为鲨鱼的嗅觉十分敏感，被你血的十万分之一掉入到水中，他们都能够轻易地察觉到。而我们的象猿身上带有许许多多的饵料，因此啊，我们的鲨鱼就围向它们。大家现在看到象猿正在喂食的鲨鱼叫做平鲨，也被称为鳐鱼。可能在大家心目当中，鲨鱼的长相都是非常凶猛的，那为什么我们的鳐鱼却长得如此可爱呢？其实早在1.8亿年前，鳐鱼和鲨鱼属于同宗，在外形上是非常相似的。但由于鳐鱼长期生活在海底，并且喜欢将沙子覆盖在自己的身上进行伪装来觅食，久而久之啊，鳐鱼就进化成现在大家所看到的可爱的模样了。而在他们那张可爱的娃娃脸上是由鼻子、嘴巴还有腮组成的。别看鳐鱼长得如此可爱，其实啊，他们的牙齿非常坚硬，可以磨碎海洋中的任何食物。
Well, this sucks. If you get here early and take a seat, then people crowd over the show. Christ Almighty.
在哪里呢？很多朋友可能会以为鳐鱼的眼睛不就是他那张可爱的娃娃脸？
I tried to come here yesterday, and they closed at 2 o'clock.
不是的，鳐鱼的眼睛实际上是长着他们带有花纹的背部，而那两个小黑孔其实是他们的换气孔。作用就跟人类的鼻子是一样的。因此，亲爱的朋友们，当您看到鳐鱼
对着我们的娃娃脸，而对
他们打招呼时，实际上他们是看不见的。好，朋友们，那您现在看到另一位象猿身旁的这一位大家伙，就是即将为大家介绍的第二的鲨鱼了。它有一个非常好听的名字，它叫富士鲨。富士鲨呀，是一个头部长得非常像富士的帽子，并且通体雪白，被誉为是海洋中的白衣天使，由此得名富士鲨。而当朋友们来到鲨鱼馆看到富士鲨的时候，他们通常游动都是非常缓慢的，有的时候甚至是趴在池底一动不动。他们属于夜行动物，而白天通常喜欢待在礁石旁或者洞中休息，到晚上才出来觅食。而说到晚上出来觅食，那么一定会有一个富士鲨的适应知识可以
让我们来看。
其实恰恰相反，富士鲨的视力非常差，大家仔细观察可以发现它们的眼睛是极小的，甚至被誉为是海洋中的大近视眼。而实际上，它们是依靠嘴边的两根小肉须来辨别方向、发现猎物，并且进行捕食的。富士鲨主要以鱼类、甲壳类和软体类动物为食。那说到进食，富士鲨的进食方式也是极其特别的，它们不像其他鲨鱼那样将食物直接撕碎吞下去，它们采用吸食的方式，而它们的吸力相当于普通家用吸尘器的12倍，因此一旦有猎物进入到它们旁边，就休想逃脱。那大家现在看到象猿可以轻易地将富士鲨的
Sharks are made of cartilage, so they're super flexible.
Is
that the whole show? 6 minutes? Doesn't last long, huh? And I think the next show's at 1:30 for the sea lion. Yeah. Another sunny day's come and gone away. Jellyfish. Aurelia Arita. Hypnotic. Another sunny day's come and gone away, and I wanna go home. Coral, sea anemone, discosoma, cerianthus coral, ammonite coral, euphilia parancura, primnus biaculiatus, amphiprion oscillaris, zebrasoma flavescens, it's a yellow tang. Where is the seawater coming from? Somebody's mining salt. They're famous for that in this area of the country. But it takes more than just salt. Alkaline. In addition to the salinity. So which sharks are we looking at? Sand tiger shark characteristics with small eyes, open large mouth, long thin, sharp teeth. It's the only shark which can swallow and store the air in the stomach to control the snorkeling. It has an air bladder. Black tip reef shark. Most distinguished feature is the tips of its pectoral fin and dorsal fin, black. And the fish needs swim ceaselessly to let the air flow, stimulate gills to breathe and obtain oxygen. White tip reef shark. Tips of the pectoral fin and dorsal fin are white. Indian Ocean, Red Sea, Pacific Ocean. Black tip is Indian Ocean, Western Pacific, and the sand tigers, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean. South African Gulf. And these are remora, suckerfish. Laziest fish in the world with oval sucker on its head and front body, sticks to the bellies of large shark and whales with strong swimming ability with its sucker for free travel around the world. Therefore, it obtains a nickname, Free Traveler. Another sunny day's come and gone away. Wanna go home. The back of the tank we just looked at, huh? Super crowded in here now because everybody's sticking around after the shark show. Pricanthus tyanus. Truncate tail, big eye. Bright red body. Very weak light, very large eyes. It's 500 meters underwater, huh? In contrary, the deep sea fish living about 2,000 meters underwater where there's no light at all, and the largest eyes are useless for them, so their eyes are very small. Some even have completely degenerated. Crown squirrel fish, shiny red body, thin white horizontal stripes. A lot of the fish that are that deep have a their own light, or they're transparent. They have no pigment. They make natural antifreeze in their bodies. Starfish. Invertebrate, not a fish, flat body, shape of a star with wrist. 1,800 kinds of existing starfish are present. Its wrist is hollow, covering with short spines and pedicellaria. There are rows of 2 feet and suckers in its ditch, which makes it crawl toward any direction. Starfish has medicinal value, plays a significant role warding off disease and building up the body. Bright blue color, yellow-tailed damselfish. Three-spot Dacillus. Whole fish body's black. There's a white dot at the front fin and silver round dot each side of the body. Wow, look at these colorful jellyfish they've got in here. Another sunny day. Come and gone away. And I'm getting pushed around. Wow. It's crazy. They look like something out of Avatar. It's weird, I don't see the fish, the three dot fish in that tank. It's the back of the shark tank. Chitodon auriga forestall. Taiwan Sea and the Shisha Islands. South China Sea, Indian Ocean, Red Sea, Australia. Threadfin butterfly fish. Raccoon butterfly fish. Crescent black spot at the shoulder of the fish. saddle butterfly fish. Spots will disappear as the fish grows. Oval butterfly fish. Lattice butterfly fish. Golden something. Another sunny day, come and gone away, and I wanna go home. Fiché, fiché! Nazo literatus. Japanese sailfin. Pennant coral fish. Pennant banner fish. I see what you're doing. Sailfin tang. Porcupine fish, here we go. When it's attacked, it'll suck in seawater and distend its belly, thus erect the needles and protect itself. Black spotted puffer. Pair of high myopic eyes, listening competence strong. Fish can hear the sound wave of 2 to 2,800 hertz and infrasonic waves, which human beings cannot hear. Yellow boxfish. Wrapped by a hard bone, lamella hull, and only the mouth and caudal peduncle is out of the hull for free movement. Lactoria cornutus. Small horns on the top of the head, just like horns on a bull. When it's attacked, it releases a kind of toxic substance. See the bull. Another sunny day. Lionfish. Red lionfish. Article fin. Hard sting. Pectoral dorsal with poison. Poisonous sea queen, swimming butterfly. Camouflaging. Body color can quickly change with surrounding environment. Fuzzy dwarf lionfish. Small leather braids.
Hey. 不是找出来小的提醒吗？
好香。
Wow, that's a big one. It's got like a little bit of orange spot on it. Black grunt, giant trevally. You like that in your eye? Right in the eye. Another sunny day. Brutal moray. South China Sea. Burgundy belts on a yellow-brown body. Nocturnal. It's gross. He likes swimming. That one likes swimming. They got lots of them. Look, that one's coming out of the vase there. Fish it, fish it! Another sunny day. See the sharks. Rawr, rawr. Shark attack. What do we got here? Coral reef stuffs, clownfish, and sea anemones. Look, mommy, it's Nemo, mommy, Nemo, Nemo, mommy. Ah, this is where they lay their eggs in pods, leather pouches, shark eggs. Actually, if you zoom in, you might be able to see them swimming around. Sometimes you can see movement inside the pod. Yeah, that one's got a sucker fish on the bottom right there. Another sunny day, coming, gone away, and I wanna go home. A lot of times, the only thing that's left on a shark when it is fossilized are the teeth, because cartilage doesn't fossilize well. And so all they have are the teeth, and then they have to guess based on the size of the shark tooth how big the shark was. So a lot of times you see that megalodon sculpture at aquariums with the big teeth. They're just guessing based on the size of the tooth. It correlates to the size of the mouth, the size of the shark. Hapalongenes nitens, Western Pacific Ocean, belted beard grunt. Body flat, tail with the back humping. Chuan, called Lujana Sebi, temperate sea. Can appear all black. Another sunny. Whoa, they're all over here. Wow. Oh, cool. We got a tunnel. I like that. Gotta have the tunnel. Red stingray, Western Pacific Ocean. Poison at the base of the caudal spine. It's over there. Herbicular batfish. South China Sea, East Africa. Another sunny day. Look at this here. It's a weird one. Oh. Why they left their photo here. Swallow skate, Mexico. Golden kingfish. Oh, follow divers, huh? Oh, That one's got a couple underneath it, huh? Epinephilus fuso gutatus. Epinephilus. I see you. Guess that's everything, huh? We can go back outside from here. I think we done seen it all. I got a flick on my charger here. Down to 20% battery now. Yeah, that's it for the shark zone. Another sunny day's come and gone away, and I wanna go home. Brisk out. They got a yellow submarine over there. And we live the life of ease. Every one of us is all he needs. Sky blue and sea of green in our yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard. Many more of them live next door. And the band begins to play. Ba 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 bum ba bum ba bum ba 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 bum ba bum ba bum. Full steam ahead, sir. Aye, aye, full steam ahead. What's up here? Robots? It's like a fun house. Spicy food. Shark Aquarium Children's Amusement Zone. Toilet and exit. Where they do the sea lion show. Oh, they got a little fishing area here. Nibble, nibble. They got like little baby bottles on the end there. Get the fish to sip on the baby bottle. It's kind of cute. Nibble, nibble. Nibble, nibble. I want to open up a restaurant and call it Nibble, Nibble. Nibble, nibble. When you come in, instead of saying welcome, some guy comes up to you and says, Nibble, nibble. Then he takes like a little bite, like takes like a little nibble on your little finger or something. pretend, he just pretends, nibble, nibble. Goes to shake hands with you, and he tries to take a little bite. People will love it.